Hello there, welcome to our channel Login Hubs again. Hope you are doing fine. I'm back with another tutorial video, and today I'll be showing you how to log out of your Viber account in your Android phone. And now without further ado, let's dive right into the video. But before that, don't forget to like, subscribe and hit that bell icon for more videos. Okay, let's open up our Viber app first. And before you change to log out directly from your Viber accounts on your Android, you must need to know one thing, that is you cannot directly log out of your Viber account in your Android phone. If you want to log out of your Viber account in your phone, then you must do it manually from your settings of your phone, not of Viber. So to do that, let's go to our settings of our mobile, and here you can see the settings option over here, the tab there. And after that, you will need to find the apps option. It will not be shown to you directly, but if you scroll down in the settings, it will be available to you, and it's right here, apps. You can see the apps option over here, tap there. After landing on this interface, you will need to find the Viber app. Okay, let's search for Viber, and you can see the Viber app available over here. Just go inside it, and after that you can see the storage option available over here. Just tap there. And after that, you can see the clear cache and clear data option available at the downside of your screen. If you clear cache, the clear cache will clear the cache of your Viber app, and it will run a little bit smooth. And if you want to log out of your Viber account in Android, you can see the clear data option over here, just tap there, and it will ask for your permission. And you can see all this, you can see the warning, all of this application's data will be deleted permanently. In this includes all file settings, accounts and databases, etc. So if you really want to log out of your Viber app in your Android, just tap OK. But for now, I will not be logging out of my Viber account because there are a lot of calls and text coming to me in Viber. So if you want to log out of your Viber account in your phone, tap OK and you'll be logged out of there. And there guys, logging out of Viber account in your Android is this easy. And if you have any confusions or questions regarding the topic, don't hesitate to comment in the comment section below, and don't forget to like, subscribe and hit that bell icon for more videos. Thank you for watching guys, peace.